Three facts about Dennis Nilsen. 1. Nilsen took the lives of 16 men between 1978 and 1983. 2. He often kept the bodies of his victims. He would wash and dress them and sit them in an armchair beside him as he watched TV. 3. He would sometimes flush the remains of his victims down the toilet, causing a plumber to find a blockage of human flesh in his drain.